What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we have the Subie. It's on currently, and I know I don't have the best lighting for this, but we're gonna do a late night POV. I haven't driven this baby. Look how nice this looks. I mean, it's dirty, but we're gonna get it washed pretty soon. Today is actually a beautiful night, and I thought, why not do a late night POV in the Subie, get some turbo noises. I enjoy driving this car so much, just the simple fact that it's thick. You guys know that I redid my hood, and it's still looking pretty nice. It just needs a wash, man. The clear coat, I gotta say, didn't dry as fast as I thought it would. Turn these lights off. Dude, this Tommy on this car, I love the heck out of it. I put everything back together ever since the state ref. If you guys are new to the channel, I did get state ref, and I put everything back together how it was. You know, I could not drive this car on stock exhaust. Stock tune, no thank you. Stock tune ruins the fun out of this car. Do I make it? Yes, I do. Hit 100, but oops. And we're back to the spot where we came from in the beginning. You know, the only thing I want to change on this is maybe get a catless downpipe. I low-key want to shoot flames out of this car, but I don't know, because you know how it is. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. A little POV for you guys. Get some nice little turbo noises in there. But see you guys on the next video.